Hello guys, it's me, Karlo. This is iRacing, and welcome to another edition of iRacing Career Mode. So, the last two videos that I did were from Atlanta Motor Speedway, the Cup and the Xfinity, and now it's the ARCA series from Indianapolis Motor Speedway. This is the road course version of the game. So, as you can tell, F1 has raced here several times, and they decided that in somewhere in the 2000s, late 2000s, that they just didn't want to renew their contract and race somewhere else. So they now race at COTA, which is in Austin, Texas, the Miami Grand Prix, which is in Florida, and then Las Vegas Grand Prix in Nevada. So no wonder F1 has so many American racetracks now, you know, and some of them have to be in the streets, especially in Las Vegas, and I believe in Miami, it is like a street race, but yeah, you're racing in a stadium, kind of like in the Mexico Grand Prix that they run late in the season, and I can tell I'm not worried about racecraft, especially doing road course racing on iRacing, because like I want to attack the corner, but at the same time, I want to improve my safety rating and not get affected by it, knowing that I want to get promoted to the next level, and it's not that easy to be perfect and hitting your marks and all that. And man, it was 100 degrees in Richmond Raceway today. Like, I would have never thought that there wouldn't be many cautions today, but as I saw in the truck race yesterday when it was recording, there weren't many cautions, and Richmond is kind of a alright track to race at. There's a mix of fans that say, oh, we need more cautions, like natural cautions, like spins and people blowing tires or blowing engine and putting oil on the track. It just shows that that these race teams do a good job to make sure they don't bend their fenders a bit, that they blow a tire, and yeah, not many people, including the fabricators, have to fix any car bodies, you know, like the fenders, the quarter panels, the side panels of the cars, and I was amazed. So back to the chase. Here is my qualifying lap from Indy road course, and yeah, I can tell I'm taking it easy, but my lap time shows that I'll be in the back of the pack come race time. And yeah, I knew when I was doing road courses that I know it's going to be a lap down and so forth, so it's gonna take a while to figure them out, and knowing that this kind of discipline doesn't just suit me right now, and I know I've done a lot of road course racing on my Xbox, but Xbox is much easier than just a PC style video game, so. So I make a happy CarnFF. Hope you all have a great evening and peace out.
One to go. Next time by. Line up on the right side. Pit road is closed. No tight changes allowed during the drag. Treat them right and good luck. Catch up 3, sharp. Catch up 6, sharp. Get up, get ready, going green. Car on the left. Car stop on the left. Go right. Thank you. leader is coming up on you. They're not at five. Clear. still some testing. We'll get them next time.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. You all have a great day and peace out.